This is the Erie Canal. When playing this piece, don't forget to swing the eighth notes. Here we go.